I and Aaron's have children, so death has a dignity of all its own.